My students are working on a variety of projects. Some are working on games for people with special needs, such as helping children after they have their cleft palate repaired to start speaking properly again. Games that help first-time parents to understand the complication of childbirth and labor. And we have a more productivity-related application for people with special needs, such as an iPhone app that would help blind photographers to recognize their pictures a few months later when they cannot actually see the pictures themselves.
Sitting at the bar with a bunch of friends.
November 24th, heading.
It is really inspiring to have our work put to good use.
Working with Sri has been fantastic. At Hope Services, we work to improve the quality of life for people with developmental disabilities. And she is passionate about supporting people with special needs through technologies.
And that's why we are here. They would like to get our help in building apps that are playful, but that also provide them with basic skills, recognition skills of money, numbers, colors, adding and subtracting, as well as a variety of motor control that they can tap their fingers and just practice different type of fine motor movement. There is a lot of technology and advanced intelligence behind those playful games. Baskin School of Engineering is a great place where you can very easily find a variety of expertise ranging from machine learning to speech recognition to computer science, advanced technologies. It makes collaboration very easy. It makes it just a smooth transition from theoretical research to applied research.